How do you check if a coupon code is correct using formulas?
Let's go into our builder. Here we have a question text block that asks the user for a coupon code. And the answer is saved in a string variable called code. Here in the formulas block, as you can see, we have all the different custom outputs of the variable result code, but no formula is written yet.
Depending on the code, we will write a different message. With one of the codes, you don't get anything. With the other, a free car. With this one, a trip to Las Vegas. And if the coupon code typed in by the user does not match any of the above, we will send a message asking to retype it again.
Not bad at all. So inside the formulas block, what we will do is write upper and the variable from the question text field, in this case, add code. What this does is that it takes the user's input from the question text block and turns it into uppercase.
This is a reliability measure. With this, we know for sure that it will match our different custom outputs in case the user writes it in lowercase, as you can see here.
And that's it. I'll see you next. Ah, come on.